Hey guys, for Collider News, I'm Ashley Mova. We have a brand new batch of posters for the upcoming Power Rangers movie from Lionsgate and Saban Entertainment. Fans of the original TV series Mighty Morphin Power Rangers will no doubt hear the words, "It's Morphin Time," while looking at the updated versions of our new Rangers atop their Mastodon, Pterodactyl, Triceratops, Sabertooth Tiger, and Tyrannosaurus. The live-action movie version looks to be changing things up a bit, at least as far as the designs go for the costumes and the giant fighting machine known as Zords. The posters come on the heels of an announcement that Lionsgate will be hosting a power-packed panel at this year's New York Comic Con on October 8th, with an event that will feature the stars and director from the highly anticipated feature film, paired with the filmmakers of John Wick Chapter 2. The hour-long panel will include Q&A sessions with the cast, as well as exclusive, never-before-seen footage from both films. Can't make it to NYC for the event? No worries, you'll be able to watch the panel live on Twitch. Teen Israelites Power Rangers stars Ludi Lin as the Black Ranger, Naomi Scott as the Pink Ranger, RJ Kyler as the Blue Ranger, Becky G as the Yellow Ranger, and Dacre Montgomery as the Red Ranger. For all the latest on the film as we make our way towards its March 24, 2017 release, head on over to Collider.com and be sure to subscribe to the Collider Videos YouTube channel to keep up with all the must-know movie news.